At Cyfair High School is due in court tomorrow, facing charges of having an inappropriate relationship with a student. According to court documents, Caden Burbank had a sexual relationship with a 15-year-old beginning in February. The two allegedly had sex in his classroom or then would head to a nearby hotel. Investigators say the relationship was discovered when Burbank's girlfriend found text messages on his phone with the student. He's now being held on a $60,000 bond tonight.